Well, we got a secret government plan revealed, and honestly, nothing needs to be secret anymore. Because cue the fire, they can do it right in front of your face. No one even cares. They're like, oh, really? How much was that? Is $100 trillion a lot of money? Actually, one of my buddies, Neil McCoy Ward, shout out. He did a video yesterday that I got a lot of likes on. 217, including mine, because I liked it too. My comment said, this video is going to be taken down in 3, 2, 1, and then basically what this article describes as communism. Also known as the American 2050 strategy. And I'm saying, really, nothing needs to be secret anymore. Although they do keep things secret, but the public doesn't care. Like Joe Biden's secret flights, 33,000 migrants to New York. Good luck if you're living in New York, because it's only going to get worse and you New Yorkers have to pay for it. Actually, they just passed $100 billion. Yay, Ukraine. And again, you get to pay for it. And how much of that went to the border issue? Zero. And if you're like, bro, it wasn't $100 billion, it was like $95 billion. Oh, only $95 billion? So I will show you secret plans. But guys, you don't need to be secret. And I keep telling you, they're all on the same team to destroy America. Let me get the slogan right. Death to America. And you do know you have to pay all this back with interest. And that's going high. And that's just the interest expense. And there is no magical way out of this where they print a $1 trillion coin, which they actually put that on the table. At that point, you should probably be holding gold and silver. But guys, like what I've been saying forever, they're all on the same side. It's the bird. You have the left wing. You have the right wing. It's connected to the same thing. As breaking news, Mike Johnson unzips skin suit, revealing he was Kevin McCarthy all along. And I know the people scream for a new king, because people always do that. He'll solve our problem. Trust me, if you got the right one, you'd probably crucify him, because he doesn't fit the king that you wanted. It's like when they were trying to nail down Jesus back in the day, which they finally did, and he told a paraplegic, or whatever the dude did with the mat, 38 years, could have been 40, I don't know, maybe 35. I'm sure you'll leave your comment in the comment section. Jesus, like, pick up your mat and walk. And all the Sadducees and Pharisees are like, what? This is Sunday. Picking up a mat was heavy, and so that's considered work, so crucify him. I know everyone's waiting for the second coming of Trump, that he will be the king that solves everything. And he won't. If, ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, there's nothing that's going to save this debt-based system. Showed you yesterday, I'm like, this was the financial disaster, crisis, collapse. They're like, we'll fix it by making a lot of debt, a lot of bonds, and having the taxpayers have to pay it back in their taxes. We're like doubling it. And here, let me help you with this chart, because we just started this year. Can you even imagine? Actually, this just came out today. Hartnett calls this apocalyptic. But the people don't care. The people don't know. They're like, wait, what's money? As bank bailout, it's going to be you. It's here. It's private. It's public. It'll just feel like it kicked you in the private. And your elected officials are not stopping at all. So if for some reason, when you do your taxes and you're like, this seems a little rough this year, or when your auto and home and groceries and everything go up and get canceled, you can kind of figure out where the problem might stem from. Actually, this article says auto and home and insurance. I know, I just had to pay a whole lot more, huh? You like that? Maintenance costs soaring and people are angry. Who do we blame? Let me help you with that. That would be start with Janet and then every congressman and woman. Also, I know I have been saying, you know, get out of New York, get out of California. At some point, you're not going to be able to be there anyways, as California loses 2 more property insurance, right? You can't insure anything. And even if you try to, you're like, how much? It's so crazy that people come on this channel and they're like, you said it was the end of the world. I've never said it's the end of the, maybe a little bit, but are you not feeling the end? And I feel like people just go to the stock market, they're like, is it at zero? Like, there it is, stock market went to zero today. But if it's anything other than that, well, it's not the end of the world now, is it? So guys, all of this secret stuff does not have to be secret. All these stories that I'm showing you, They could just do it right out in the open. I mean, just go back a couple years. They're like, okay, so this is what we're going to do. We have this experimental drug. I know, crazy, right? But you got to lock yourself down for, let's just say, 2 weeks, and yeah. They'll just give you a lot of money, and it's for the greater good. But also on the show, giving you the macro and giving you the past and these kind of things that you see behind me, well, on this cool little screen where the government interferes and bonds do one thing and stocks do the other. And three times we have market crashes of 50%. So I am sorry. Well, let me move it over just a tad so you can see where we're currently at, 520 days inverted yield curve or whatever. But maybe it's different this time. I do need to tell you that the market won't go to zero, Brad. But I can guarantee you I will be making money when the market goes down. I will be making money when the market goes up. I will be making money when the market goes sideways. And also yesterday, oh my gosh, I got a lot of heat on this gold and silver thing, money, right? I make my money go up. You get mad at me when I'm like, okay, so I've made a lot of money. I'm going to take these chips. I'm going to cash in my money. And then on a dip, I'm going to make more money. I guess you want me to hodl forever. And comments in the comment section. How dare you speak of God's money like that? Okay, Pharisee, Sadducee, or whatever see you see. You are aware that the Bible does say they will throw their silver into the streets and their gold will be treated as unclean. Let me just highlight a word there, the Lord's wrath that you haven't faced yet. I mean, you might be feeling it if you're currently living in New York or California, but it's okay. It's not his fault problem. New York City, serious crime hits levels unseen in 2 decades. LA Unified kids, what is that? We've been teaching you what a decade is. Hold up your fingers. That's 10 of them, so that'd be 2, so that would be 20. But now if we continue with the story, last year, even as Mayor Adams claims, crime is down. Yeah, what is that something about with propaganda, or if you just tell it enough times, the idiots will believe it. I know this because I have a lot of liberal friends. And this is all the media that they get. And so they believe it. And then I'm like, did you know? And they're like, you're full of it. But anywho, I'll just come and give you the truth and some warnings. And you could do whatever you want with it. But hopefully you're making your digits go up. As 1 week after, this is the apocalyptic Michael Hartnett, Wall Street biggest establishment skeptic. Huh. Do you be skeptical of an establishment? Bank of America, CIO Michael Hartnett warned that yield curve control, check, along with interest cost control, check, are both any-somethingable. But I'm going to go with inevitable, since you will correct me in the comments section. That's not what it says, though. It's like vitable, in a time when the U.S. is adding 1 trillion. Does anyone care every 3 months? I don't care. How about interest of $1 billion every 4? Don't care. How about right now? How about 100 billion? Why don't we send quadrillions over to Ukraine? And how about if I don't talk about it so my videos don't get flagged and for some reason all the elites are like, can't talk about that because we're making a lot of money here. Guys, bring on communism and all that kind of stuff because the people aren't going to stop it. I witnessed humans. All that I could hope for is that you heed my advice, you get out of the frackin' cities, proof, you start businesses and you move money every day and live happily ever after, which now traders are cashing out of the markets in masses. So when the market goes to zero, you're sitting there and you're like, which one? Is it bull market? Probably not. How about the bear market? Yes. Also, you can pick any watch list that you want. 50% off the first month. Also, know there are changes, so you're going to be really happy if you lock any of those in. Because I will never lower my price. There is way too much of a value when you're like, oh, in a few days, I made 31%. You guys are emailing me. You could stop. I see them. Honestly, you guys, you are such a blessing. Thank you. I just want to say this from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for the emails. Thank you. I read all the comments. Even the mean ones that you say I look like a leftist liberal woman haircut. And I should probably add some purple to it. But sometimes I'll like get home. I'll go see a movie with my wife, which we're going to go tonight, called Civil War. And I'm excited for this one because me in my head, I don't see any way out of this. It's going to be nice to get a fresh perspective of how other people see the end. I'll let you know tomorrow if I like it. But also I have to backtrack real quick. It was the silver thing really got me, gold and silver, which is fine. If you guys want to hold it, please don't. no dog in this fight. Here's a reason to hold gold and silver rather than currency. Look at this. A man found his grandmother's savings. Oh my gosh. 18 years after her death. The only problem with all the currency, they don't make it anymore, so it's worthless. So yes, for the love of God, don't hold currency. Come on. You come to a channel where I show you. Do you see swings in this? You see, it swings down, it swings up. Okay, you buy it, you sell it. You buy it, you sell it. Make your digits go up. Now, if you don't have two brains to cells to rub together, you know, if they're arguing all the time, two old married people, then just buy gold and silver. Just let it sit. Well, buy money. You just let it sit there. I cannot guarantee you that it will keep up with inflation. It should, but it will in no way, shape, or form beat this. This is another one that I had in my bear market watch list, ST. And things that you need to know. Look, watch. I'll help you with this. I'm going to draw it. Do you see? See? This is bad drawing. I'm limited on my time, right? Wife wants to go see a movie. I mean, one, you're in a channel. Or did you see the channel that I just drew real quick? Because I'm briefy brief. Do you see? I mean, look at that 200 up there screaming down. Look when the price tries to get above it. I can't get above it. It's above my finger. I can't get up there. I do have magical fingers, but not that magical. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, let me carry this down. It goes way, way down there. I can't see it. I mean, not that I would put a price target down. It could be, but I'm going to make money going down. I'm not going to sit there and wait. Also, if you would like 80% off my swing trading, see, swing trade, swing up, swing bear market, swing down. And that is a killer deal. You'll never ever be able to beat that. I would never lower it lower than that. If you're thinking, I'm just gonna wait, well, you imagine how much money you're losing. When you see articles like this, that 10% could be in your account going up. As this article says, breaking down the market sell-off and odds this 5% pullback. Okay, LA Unified, what is this? That's a decade. We're talking percent here, so 10%. And now everyone that's like, oh, you're such a perma bear. Well, it's kind of weird, huh? S&P 500 headed for the worst month since 2022. See, what are we? 2023, 2024? It's bad. For all the heat that I got on this one, this was in a watch list too. I had a triangle. I said price target here. After that, you know, when it goes parabolic, I'm like, okay, you guys have fun. Be aware of hey, looky there. That's probably a left shoulder. Oh, that's a head. That's a right shoulder. Hey kids, don't break this wobbly line there. And this is actually one of the SMCI. It's the computer thing, like NVIDIA. This is hot. You go to TradingView, and it's like one of the top 10. Everyone got to have it because, it pumped. But now what's your portfolio down? Only 42%. And what goes up must come down. And just FYI, after this pump, this thing was just a few days. You guys, look at this. Look. Right here, just 1, 2, 3, 4, very few, many days. Yeah, you're coming down quick. But you never believe it when it's happening and it's going up. And all you have to do is turn on Bravo Kit Pro. And it'll tell you, you shouldn't be running after this one, especially that 9 count at the very top. But oh, hey, what do I know? As traders are now cashing out in masses. Boy, oh boy, this financial crisis yet, is gonna be amazing. Oh, and just to let you know, when I said this line go up, the banks are going to collapse. Guess what's going up? That line. It happened back in this. This was 08. It happened here. It happened that. What was that? Oh, that's when they locked you down. And that was the one that all the banks collapsed. And now we get one more. You can have one more time to take advantage of all of this. Oh my gosh, please do not sit on the sidelines and blame politicians for making money. Politicians won't save you. They're just part of the problem here. There is no solution to a debt-based system where you create money out of thin air. You could take advantage of it or you could do nothing. But anyways, I love you. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see you tomorrow.